everyone, and welcome to my channel. I got a quick video for you all today. I found orange dreamsicle monster. And it smells just like a dreamsicle. So let's give it a taste. Yep, and it tastes like one too. That's awesome. Highly recommend. If you find it, buy it. It is really good. Now, I'm on my way to go to Burger King. I haven't had a good Whopper in a while. And I will pick y'all up when I get to Burger King. Alright, I've made my order here at Burger King. I got me a Bacon King sandwich and a order of medium fries and a Whopper sandwich, heavy on onion. That's from on. Now I'm waiting. Now waiting on my food and then go home and eat. Can't wait, I'm hungry. That's still good, even though it's got a little bit of aftertaste. Now, on my way home. Okay, I made it home, I ate. Now, I'm headed to Walmart. I need to pick up a, I think it's an aquarium vacuum. I think it's what they're called. And I'm getting me some carts. Wish me luck. I pull that Bardock card. Oh, that'd be so great. It's like a $2,000 card, like right out of the pack. Maybe one day. Maybe. You never know. You never know. Come on, Jack. Our cat in the road running like an idiot. Yeah. See, it's. I can't hold this for very long because my right arm is hurting like really, really bad. You know, as you can tell, it's dark out. Well, see you when I get to Walmart. I know the lighting's terrible, but I don't feel like turning on my ring light, so we're gonna open up two more of these Dragon Ball Super Packs, Dawn of the Z Legends, and we're trying to find the Bardock card. That's all we want. And they make it difficult to open this for sure. Maybe. Alright. Here's the first pack. We got, only Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta on the pack art. That didn't make everything so difficult to open. Really. Come on. Yeah. Got it. Mm. see. Hit is Beerus the Visitor.
I know that.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Are they getting at my feet? Last pack magic. Come on, let there be something good in here. Tambourine, demonic subordinate. That's a pretty cool card. Look at that. And there's that one. Still not the cards we're looking for, but still pretty cool nonetheless. Next to my awesome cousin.
But that'll be a future video. I'm Adam. Thank you for taking time out of your day to watch my videos. Always remember, keep it wild. Always be yourself. Don't try to be someone you're not. And I'll catch you on the next one. Peace out.